Viewers, a warm welcome to our TVN7 news channel. On 28th April 2020, around 3:40 a.m. in the morning, in the area Yakutpura, a pregnant lady named by Fatima B was suffering from labor pains. Despite her brother called out the ambulance service 104 and other service numbers, he did not get any response from them. Her brother then approached the police station, Rain Bazaar, and contacted police officials Mr. Sayed Rafi and Mr. Sayed Imran Ali, and their team responded with no further delays, arranging a vehicle namely Force bearing number TS09PA3911 and swing into action, shifting her safely to Samina Hospital. Great efforts by Rain Bazaar Police.